I wasn't gonna come back again. I got through working out, showered. I was like, you know what? I can get it just a little bit further. Just a little bit further. I actually did some things off stream and just kind of exploring some places I've already been. Yeah, you can see I'm like wet and stuff. You know, what Dave Chappelle saying, like I'm black and sweating in black. Let's go on and get back into this. So I went back to Lady Demetria's house and found the thing for the gem to put inside of her necklace. Well, it turns into her necklace. So I can get some money for this. So I'm going to go sell it. I did some cardio. Why can't I see my stream? I'll go to my channel. Do that. And then video producer, stream manager. There we go. There we go. So I got a hold of the boat too, but yeah, I'm just gonna play a little bit, see how far I can get. That's three houses down. Killed a stupid looking fish guy. Dumbass. Actually put a clip on my Facebook page of me talking shit to the fish guy, and he like came out the water jaw style to try to get me, and I was like, hey. Because I think right before I was like, yeah, I'm up high. Kiss my ass. And then he jumped like Shamu jumping out the damn pool at SeaWorld, which, should you? I don't think killer whales are kept in captivity anymore. Should they be? Anyway.
As you wish.
Damn, Skippy. That will be thunder. Do I need fish for this? Crap, so. And we can wait. Good googly moogly. Well, we selling that. Thank you for
the securing goods is more important than anything, my friend.
I'm about to upgrade every weapon I got. I haven't even shot this thing yet. Damn, all that money gone. So much for all that.
Good day then.
Stuff from this jerkass.
Welcome, Ethan.
I'm done now.
Thank you for your patronage.
heard something. I did. Whoa. Try this hand pistol. Well, this thing has some zip. I used up so many grenades. Should not have gone back here. Should have kept on walking. I'm gonna go see if I can find some ammo or anything I may have missed. Let's go check. Enemies don't respawn. No, they don't respawn. They just find new ones to put out there. What the hell was that thing? Hey, I got something to say, big boy.
Oh, yes.
Yes, I'm... Oh! Ooh!
This is all an investment.
I got 80K. Okay, maybe it was good I went that way.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous.
not even using these anymore, so can I buy some ammo?
Please come again.
Boy, just all that money gone. Man, oh, there's another gate. Six wing unborn. Kiss my ass. Okay. I didn't look up. No one ever looks up. I see motherfuckers. Oh, shit. It's on fire. Anybody else want to roar stupidly? I guess that's a yes. All right. Hey, why do you not have sound alerts widget set up? I don't know. I don't know what that is. Dude, headshots. Yeah, I'm trying to. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. All right, that's it. Nice bow and arrow, bitch. This here is a rifle. I need to make a... There we go. That feels good on my nubs. Exploding barrel. Sounds viewers can play a range from short clips to sounds to jump scare sounds. I don't know how to set that up. I will find out how to set up sound alerts. I wasn't aware it was something. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's nice. Stay down, fool. kick. Oh, man. I can help you. It's simple. Okay. Nice. Get some money for this. All right. Wait, there's a clip that people can play while I'm playing and then like jump scare me. Because, oh man, there was an exploding barrel right there. Right there. Got dudes with flaming arrows and exploding barrels. Yeah, that's a good combination. Blasted, but crap, puzzle shit. Some stairs. Hello. Ah, crud. Well, that's a lot of them. Come on in, boys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Everybody. Come on in. Whoa! I just winged him. Oh, come on. Well, we got two shells left. One shell left. I think that was the right amount. I really gotta start using explosives more. Well, hell. Got to use my good hand because I'm missing fingers. Other idiots want to jump out at me. Man, slowest gate ever. Huh. Please be bullets. Please be shotgun shells. Nope. You got that. Channel point perks, just viewer interaction stuff. Okay. I could do that. Sure, down the narrow hallway. Boy, I'd hate to get ambushed here.
This must be their den.
Oh no. This is the werewolf's den. Oh no, no, no. Why are we here? It was at that point Jason realized that he should use a pop bomb. And it was also at that point Jason realized that he was out of bullets. Damn it! Get off me! Getting on my damn nerves. Dude, what the? Ah, hell. Oh, it's like my third death of the game. That's why they gave you a save point right before then. I'm not using TikTok. I'm not ever using TikTok. No. No, sir. All right. We need to set some mines up to right at that choke point. I have got two.
This must be.
That was for everyone. You didn't share. Oh, come on. Let this fool get behind me. Oh, I see. Idiot. Damn. Any more of these damn things out here? I'm pretty sure there are. It's a freaking den. Ooh. Man, it's payday. Come on. Are there any more? There, yeah, there are. Ah, crap. Oh, there's stuff down here. Oh, up. That was a Mozambique right there. Please be dead. God. Die. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Liz, what is that?
My old bread ball that I used to have.
Okay, so why are you bringing it to me now? Go to bed, honey. Oh my God, enough already. And the kid did just scare the crap out of me. Better man. Seriously? ammunition. Okay. This whole place needs to be nuked from orbit. Oh wait, Magneto dude controls the wolves. I'm gonna need a minute to check my britches. knew I should have gotten rid of all the damn meat. Mess around with this dude this time. No.
Not good.
Oh, Harry. Oh, man. I've probably just gone through, like, every bit of ammunition I got.
Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Make sure I got everything. Terrible mistake. mistake coming down here. Anything else I can pilfer? No gun parts? Well, shit. Oh, this is the cemetery. That's where I killed the big guy.
My greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Well then, feel free to peruse. And buy it I will.
Just ammo.
Ah, thank you. Thank you. Now to cook. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier. Ah, thank you. To hunger. Have an eye for quality. Thank you. What?
anything. I should have bought bullets. Mm-hmm.
Securing goods is more important than anything.
Until next we meet.
Well, that's elaborate. When's this ride over? Oh.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Hang on a second, guys. It's like really storming here. Give me a second here. hailing for a second out there. Woo. You need to die, boy.
Let me guess. Dorothy, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul. Take me out. Shut your fucking hole! Part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak, I swear to God! Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you.
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
What? What? Okay. Shit. So, I'm taking it as a sign that bullets don't work.
Thank you.
Man, please open. Okay.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Dude. It's actually kind of... I don't want to know what those are. You fucking kidding me?
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. You wish to make a purchase?
How is this guy getting around?
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
I got shit to sell. Ooh. Guns. Just save my money. Oh, baby. Well, we better do this.
So you noticed that?
Yes. I can't buy any new guns.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Thank you for your patronage.
Uh-huh. I mean, we can already guess what's about to happen here. That son of a bitch is about to come to life.
Seems useful.
Of course.
Thank you.
course it's missing the cog. Judging by all the ammo, that hunting rifle is the way to go.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Explosives. Oh.
Thank you.
Got one bullet. Cut you. Oh, please be something. Oh man, this freaking game. Okay. Oh, there's someone new here. Sarai, hello. How are you?
Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
This place is there. Feel the same way, Ethan. Gotta be shitting me.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Please do take a look at my new stock.
What, no, ah?
John, girl.
Damn it.
To be alive. Why you'd be interested in that. Thank you for your purchase. Leave this to me.
Shouldn't have gone twice on that one.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Could sell the Lemmy. Not even using it anymore, really.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to Harms. Aha. Thank you.
All right, with that, I think I am done for the evening. Let's save that. All right, been a good one. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully. Whew, well, I'm tired. Later, everyone.